Hi, this is Dr. Shawn Talbott, MonaVie's Chief Science and Innovation Officer. And today I want to spend a few minutes to talk to you about the very unique type of glucosamine that we have in some of our MonaVie products. We have it in MonaVie Active and we have it in MonaVie Max. This type of glucosamine is a very unique type of vegetarian glucosamine. It doesn't come from a shellfish source. Most glucosamine in the world, probably 90-95% of the glucosamine on the worldwide market, is derived from shellfish. It comes from the shells of crustaceans, from shrimp, from crabs, and that's not necessarily a bad place to get glucosamine. But there are people who can't have shellfish, and so that's an area that they might want to avoid, glucosamine that comes from a shellfish. There are also a lot of people who don't want to use animal products. And so this is a way that we can provide a very beneficial ingredient in a way that's appropriate for vegetarians and vegans. So why is ours so different? It's not just the source. The source of where it comes from, this vegetarian source, is very unique. But how it works in the body is what I'm most excited about. So when we think of glucosamine, most people automatically think joints. And that's where glucosamine got its start. We've known for 20 years or so that glucosamine is a very important building block for joint cartilage. So if we think about the cartilage in between bones that acts as a shock absorber between your knee or in your back or in some other joint in your body, when that cartilage starts to break down, you can get pain, you can get inflexibility, you can get mobility issues where you can't move around like you want to, where you're not as flexible as you used to be. And there are a wide range of studies that show that supplementing with glucosamine can act as a way to provide nutrition to that joint. And that's all great. We've known that for a long time and there are lots of studies to support that. But what we've found just in the last couple of years is that the very specific type of glucosamine that we use in our MonaVie products, in Active and in Max, does a whole lot more than just joints. It actually stimulates a cellular renewal process that we refer to as autophagy. Autophagy is this process of cellular cleanup. So if you think of a cell, just in the normal daily process of that cell doing its job, absorbing, metabolizing, sending signals to other cells, doing what cells do, some damage happens. It's just normal wear and tear of that cell. And that cell uses that autophagy process to fix that damage, to fix a little tweak here, to get rid of a piece of an organelle that has become damaged. That autophagy process is a renewal process. And if you could stimulate that process in the body, those cells would be healthier. Those cells would function better. Now think about it from that individual cell to a tissue, to an organ, to a whole body system. If we could stimulate that process throughout the whole body, we wouldn't just feel better in our joints when we take glucosamine, we'd feel better in all of our systems, in our muscles, in our bones, in our tendons, in our neurons, throughout our entire body. 2 years ago, there was a very, very important study presented at the Experimental Biology Conference by researchers from the Scripps Research Institution. They were the ones that really unlocked this puzzle to say, aha, now we know why this is happening. And it's happening because of this very specific glucosamine that we use that you really can't find in a lot of other products. And certainly in a juice product, you can't find it anyplace else in the world except with MonaVie products, MonaVie Active and MonaVie Max. So I really encourage you to take a look at this. Try to get it out of your head that glucosamine is just for joints. When we think about MonaVie glucosamine, it's really for the whole body. And if you want your body to feel good, you want to try one of our MonaVie glucosamine products. This is Dr. Shawn Talbott. Thanks a lot for watching. Hey, this is Dr. Shawn Talbott. Don't forget to send in your questions so that we can answer them on future editions of From the Lab. Just send your emails to the address that you see at the bottom of the screen. Thanks.